क्लास सिक्स. वील स्टार्ट विद नाउ चैप्टर थ्री, दैट इज प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स. इन चैप्टर थ्री वील स्टडी अबाउट फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स. सो फर्स्ट फैक्टर्स, वॉट आर फैक्टर्स? द नंबर विच डिवाइड्स अ गिवन नंबर एग्जैक्टली इज कॉल्ड द फैक्टर. इन विच द नंबर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ आई एम गिविंग यू वन नंबर दैट इज 15. अब नाउ द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 15 विल बी दोज नंबर्स विच विल एग्जैक्टली डिवाइड 15. सो वन, बिकॉज वन इज द फैक्टर ऑफ एवरी नंबर, वन हैज टू बी इन एवरी नंबर, वन इज द फैक्टर ऑफ एवरी नंबर वन. एंड नाउ थ्री, बिकॉज वेन वी डिवाइड 15 विथ थ्री इट विल बी कम्प्लीटली डिवाइड 15 एंड 5. सो द फैक्टर ऑफ 15 एंड 15 itself, because 15 will also divide 15 completely. So what is factor? Factor, a number which divides a given number exactly, is called the factor of that given number. Example 15. So how do we know that 1, 3, 5, 15 are the factors of 15? The number which will divide 15 exactly will be the factor of the given number. Okay, so now let us just study something else for factors. Factors, first one is, one is the factor of every number. One has to be the factor of every number. Any number is given. For suppose I am taking 25. In 25, 1 will be the factor of 25. And next will be 5, then 25 itself. Okay, so 1 is the factor of every number. Second, every number is the factor of itself. See here, 25 is the factor of 25, 15 is the factor of 15. So 1 is the factor of every number is the factor of itself, and the number of factors are finite. That means that the number of factors are countable, wo count ho sakte hain, that will not be infinite, wo ungnat nahi honge, it has to be countable. Okay, now after factors we will study multiples. What are multiples? The number is a multiple of each of its factor. Multiple means we have to read the table, multiply the term one by one to each and every number. For suppose, let me tell you that, find the multiple of 2. The multiple of 2 are 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10. In this way, multiple are to be done. The multiples are the multiple of each of its factor. Okay, so what are the points for multiple? That every multiple is given number is every multiple of given number is greater than or equals to its that number. See here, it's the multiple of 2 are greater than or equals to the number. That means it is equal to the 2, then after that it is greater. It is not smaller than 2. So the multiple will always be equal to or greater than the given number. Next is, every number is multiple of itself. Every number will be multiple of itself. Here 2, 2 is the multiple of 2. Every smallest multiple is itself. The sabse chota multiple wo number khud hoga. Suppose I am taking 5. So the smallest multiple will be 5, then 10, 15, 20 and so on. Okay, so in this chapter we'll deal with factors and multiples. After this we'll study some types of numbers. What are types of number? In this we'll study even numbers. What are even number? The number which are multiple of 2. Multiple of 2. Even numbers are multiple of 2. That is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. So even numbers are multiple of 2. And we'll study odd numbers. What are odd numbers? They are not multiple of 2. They will not be factor of 2. Jaise ki 3, 5, 7, 9. These are not multiple of 2. 2 ki table mein nahi aayenge. Okay. After that, we'll study prime numbers. Prime numbers. What are prime numbers? The number which have only two factors, that is 1 and number itself. Prime numbers are those number when we do the factors of those numbers, the factors will be only 1 and the number itself. So, taking 5. Now, what are the factors of 5? 5 kis kis ki table mein aata hai? 5 can come only in the table of 1 and 5. So, this 5 is called prime number because it is having only 2 factors, that is 1 and 5. The number which will be having only 2 factors will be prime numbers, and the 2 factors will be what? 1 and the number itself. Okay. And the composite numbers are the numbers which have more than 2 factors. Okay, jaise 6. What are the factors of 6? 1, 2, 3 and 6. It is having 4 factors. They are composite numbers. Okay, so factors, multiples, even number, odd number, prime number, composite numbers we have studied. Now we'll go with the exercise, that is exercise 3.1. Going for the exercise 3.1, what is the first question of exercise 3.1? Write all factors of 24, 27 and 18. We have to write the factors of 24, 27 and 18. So how to write it? We'll start with 1. Here we'll go in increasing order. So 1, how many times 1 will be multiplied with to get the answer? 24. So 24 ones are 24. Okay. 2 ki table mein 24 kitni baar mein aayega? 2 12 ja 24. In 3, 3 8 ja 24. 4, 4 6 ja 24. Right, here it is, increasing numbers are. After in 5, 24 table nahi aati hai 5 ki. So only the factors are the factors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. And one more thing, when we are dealing with the factors and multiple, we'll only consider natural numbers. We'll not talk about whole numbers in this. We'll only take natural numbers. Now, 27. Here, starting with 1 into 27 is equals to 27. Now here, is it even number or odd number? This is odd number because this will not divide with 2. Okay, so the 2 ki table mein 27 bilkul bhi nahi aayega. Now come for 3. In 3, 3 9s are 27. Right, 4 ki table mein 27 nahi aata hai. 5 ki table mein no. 6, no. 7, no. 8, no. 9 is there. So the factors of 27 are 1, 3, 9 and 27. Okay. Now next is 18. Starting with 1. 1 into 18 is equals to 18. 2 ki table mein. This is even number. When you divide this number, it will be exactly divisible by 2. So this will come in 2, 9 ja 18. 3, 6 ja 18. Now in table of 4, 18 doesn't come. In table of 5, 18 doesn't come. So these are the factors. The factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. So here we can see that the factor of any number is 1. To hai hi hai and number itself bhi hai. 1 hai itself, 1 and number itself. Okay. Now going for the next question. Question number 2. Write 5 multiples of. We have to write the 5 multiples. How to write the 5 multiples? In this way. 5 ones are, 5 twos are, 5 threes are, 5 fours are and 5 fives are. So the 5 multiples will be 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. So the 5 multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. Okay, next is 8. Now we have to write the 5 multiples of it. 8 1 za, 8 2 za, 8 3 za, 8 4 za and 8 5 za. 8 1 za 8, 8 2 za 16, 8 3 za 24, 8 4 za 32, 8 5 za 40. So 5 multiple of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32 and 40. Similarly, for the next one, 5 multiples are 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45. So, 5 multiples of 9 are 9, 18, 27, 36 and 45. Next question. 5 multiples of 36. 36 ones are 36. 36 two, you have to read the table. Multiply them. 72. 36 threes are 108. 36 fours are 144. 36 fives are 180. So 5 multiple of 36, 36, 72, 108, 144 and 180. Okay, now next question, question number 5. Now we have to do the multiple of 20. So 21s are 20. 22 ja 40, 23 ja 60, 24 ja 80 and 25 ja 100. So 5 multiple of 20 are 20, 40, 60, 80 and 100. Now next question is your homework. Do this by yourself and we'll go for the next question, that is question number 3. Question number 3 is, which of the following number are prime? Which of the following numbers are prime? Now what were prime numbers? The number which have only two factors, that is 1 and number itself. When we do the factor of 21, we'll get 1 into 21 is 21, okay. 3, 7's are 21. And that's it. So the factors will be, its factors are 1, 3, 7 and 21. Now here, the number of factors are more than 2. That means this number is not prime number. So 21 is not prime number. Okay, now coming to the next, 31. Now we know that we have table up to 10. We know that 31 doesn't came in any of the table. So its factor will be 1 and 31 itself. Here it is only two factors. So 31 is a prime number. Right? In this also, the factors will be 1 and 53. So, yes, it is prime number. In 61 also, 1 and 61. So, this is prime number. So, what was the definition of prime numbers? That the number which have only two factors, that is 1 and number itself, will be prime number and other number will not be prime number. Now going for the next question, question number 4. The number 13 and 31 are prime numbers. Both of them have same digits 1 and 3. Now we have to find other such pair of prime numbers up to 100. We have to find the pair of prime numbers in which the digits will be same. So one example is 13 and 31, which is given to us. Right. Now we have to find other prime numbers. So here I am writing some 13. Okay. 15 is not prime. 17 is prime. And 71 is also prime, because 71 doesn't came in any table. Okay. 19 is prime, but 91 is not prime, because 91 13 ke table mein aata hai. So the other pair is 17 and 71. 37 and 73. Last is 79 and 97. In this, the digits are same, they are interchanged, and these all are prime numbers. Now next question, question number 5. In this, matching karni hai humko. We have to do the matching of column 1 to column 2. Now here 35, we know that 35 is the multiple of 7. So because 35 is 5 into 7. Next is 15. 15 is the factor of 30. This will be 2 into 15. So this one is 2. 16 is the multiple of 8. 20 is the factor of 20 itself, and 25 is the factor of 50. So we have done exercise 3.1. We'll do the next exercise in our next video.